The Samuel Oschin Planetarium at the Griffith Observatory offers three shows. 1. Centered in the universe is a live-narrated, animated, and blinking star-studded history of humans' observation of the sky from Ptolemy to the present day. The Zeiss Universarium Mark IX star projector makes the journey more vibrant than ever. 2. Water is Life leads viewers on a search for water, and possibly life, beyond Earth. 3. Light of the Valkyries reveals the wonders of the Northern Lights. The Planetarium Show is a separate ticket, which is not included in the free Griffith Observatory admission. Shows are offered every 60 to 90 minutes. The Planetarium Show lasts about 30 minutes. Tickets are only available on site, so if you want to see the Planetarium Show, be sure to get your tickets as soon as you arrive. There is no late entry to the planetarium once the show starts. The Planetarium Show is not recommended for children under 5 years old. Children under 5 will only be permitted at the first show of the day. There is a planetarium box office to the left, just inside the front doors of the observatory. You can also buy tickets with a credit card from automated ticket kiosks to the right of the rotunda, across from the ladies' room, or on the lower level between the cafe and the gift shop.